Today's project is a very 80s upgrade to a very 80s scooter. I'm putting an LED strip in the grill of my boyfriend's Honda Elite to create a Larson scanner animation effect while teaching him how to solder.
Where you go from there is entirely up to you.
And always wear your helmet.
Honda scooters. They're everything but ordinary.
For this project, I used a piece of WS2812 LED strip, also known as NeoPixels. I chose the densest variety to pack as many LEDs in as possible for a nice smooth animation effect. I used a Trinket microcontroller and Phil B's excellent Larson scanner code. I'll put a link to his tutorial in the description, as well as my full write-up for this project. The board is powered directly from the scooter's 12-volt power, so we attach wires to the power and ground pads on the back of the board. Since the pixels can't handle 12 volts, they're being powered by the Trinket's voltage regulator, which isn't generally a good idea. But since there are so few LEDs lit up at once in this animation, we can sneak in under the regulator's max current output. Enjoy the rest of the build. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel with the bell to be notified of my future uploads. You could also subscribe to my email newsletter and find me on social media. If you want to support my work further and can do so without hardship, I would so appreciate your membership on Patreon or here through YouTube channel memberships. See you next time.